Caroline? Caroline. I'm losing you. You're slipping away from me. And damn it. Damn it, it's too soon. A lifetime wouldn't be enough for loving you. But this... Just when I found you, just at the beginning of our happiness, together, at last, to be parted this way, to be parted.
Honey, I'm sorry.
Sorry about what?
Falling asleep like this.
Oh, that's all right. Just rest. Sleep. I'll be right here.
I'm so glad we had Brooke over tonight. She's a very special person.
There's no one in this world more special than you.
I love you so much.
I love you, Caroline. God, how I love you.
So tell me about our house. How far have they gotten?
The framing's going up nicely. The house is starting to take shape.
And nursery?
Yes, my love. The nursery's there.
Almost every night, I dream about our children.
I can't wait. I can't wait.
Neither can I. Now, what do you want first? Do you want a boy or a girl?
How about a son? Take care of his little sisters.
Yes. A son to take care of his little sisters. I'm so tired, Rich. So tired.
You just sleep. Right here.